But I'm here today to talk about the work we're doing to lower costs for American families and put rural America at the center of our efforts to build a future that's made in America. And that's not hyperbole. It's about being made in America. A lot of that has to do with this industry. I just had a chance to see the work you do here, and